Well, the Junkanoo season is heating up, and normally the Junior Parade kicks things off. But this year will be different. Culture Minister the Honorable Lanisha Rowe presented seed funding for the schools this week at a total cost of $350,000. Minister Rowe says the parade also moves back to Bay, and the date for Junior Junkanoo has also changed.
Based on the feedback from our stakeholders, chief among them being our partners in the educational sector, the ministry has advised that Junior Junkanoo would best be held on a date and time that does not conflict with the established examination calendar. And according to the senior Junkanoo leaders, it would be more effective if held at a time after the senior parades in December to allow them the opportunity to be involved in the necessary mentoring process during the juniors' preparation period. And thus, the date as recommended for this year's Junior Junkanoo Parades is Thursday, 31st of January, 2019.
Oil giant Soul Petroleum remains the major sponsor for the Junior Junkanoo Parade, which has been around for the past three decades. General Manager Keith Glinton says investing in the country's youth has always been the company's priority. He says the company looks forward each year to doing their part, and now they're calling on you to assist.
As we have in the past, we will contribute a portion of every dollar of revenue that we collect in relation to the June over the next few months to Junior Junkanoo. And that is made possible for those who are, by those who are not here today, because we match penny for penny everything that our participating dealers and distributors do. And so when you drive by your SO stations here at the Family Islands, you know that you can choose to help contribute by Junior Junkanoo, by choosing to be a part of that purchase experience for everyone.